Make sure say I get one event where in they come when I dey Lagos. I must attend. No matter the amount of the ticket, I swear. As in, I need to see that guy. The guy is too good at there. Kenny Black. Very small stature.
The guy is handsome. The guy can't get a good voice. The guy is a singer.
If he come to
the guy is a singer.
He will crack church comedy throughout. He will sing. He go, if he come to children's show, he will crack children comedy throughout.
The guy is,
if he come adult show, he will crack adult
the
comedy.
The guy is creative.
Ah, guy.
He's an innovative.
Apororo 2, they try. I like Apororo 2. I like a Laugh Doctor. Laugh Doctor is also good.
Yeah.
Then Tuesday General. Godos no they fear. Now wait to make I like that one. Godos. He waiting in the talk, eh? Then Funny Boom Good, I Go Die, all those people. I bought Kenny Black. I like Kenny Black.
Kenny Black is Kenny Black is very unique. Oh.
Because I like him, it's Gucci for Flat Me. Like
hey, Gucci comedian, Gucci my namesake, Gucci good now. He's not that I don't know Sha, but Gucci good though. He good.
But my but
their flatmate, now they make flatmate self sweet self. You know, though. It's not the Gucci for flatmate.
But apart from all these guys, we still get guys with the behind, we still the back. We never blow,
yeah,
we still funny.
We never see comedians.
We still funny.
You get comedians who are funny, where they never get the opportunity.
The blow.
He don't come audition for AY Open Mic or Ali Baba's Spontaneity when they do every January 1st. Or this guy, Ajibo on list, are you waiting? He got some comedy shows, auditions where you go. You go see boys now where they crack joke. Jesus.
Themselves go they laugh.
They go they legend self go they laugh. You get one show a while ago, eh? Kevin Saab crack joke so they basketball stand up, they clap for them. Boys deal. Comedians deal. No reason now. Boys are too talented, though. Many people are. Nigerians get talent, too.
But Nigeria get. Each state get talent. Hidden talent, yeah.
If you go, if you go any comedy audition, eh? Comedy audition. See comedians. See audition.
But people even much. People even much pass now. Singers.
No, singers do, too.
Guy, artists we won't play, I'm more than plenty.
Local government to local government.
As in, I tell you, we have that local government to local village to village.
You get one issue where upcoming artists they get. One issue where upcoming artists they get, they say, one, eh? Is I would say that it's a general issue. You never blow.
But you sing.
You're gonna sing folk for yourself. No,
I don't lie you.
No, I don't tell you.
But check.
You know why I know this thing now, eh? Based on say I work with radio station. Are you getting it? Now a radio station cannot play your song when it has a whole lot of folk or motherfucker or nigger, all these foul vulgar languages. They won't play it because NBC will charge them. Now you are not coming at this. Your song, you know they need, you know they clean for radio to play. How you want content blow? The only DJ is gonna play your song. Not only when you go show you go play your song.
Yeah, I know be like
once radio stop to the play song. If they die natural death,
they be I'm like, telling you. Get one song like that, I've been dropping. My first song, I've been not telling you why I dropped that. This is one of the lines carrying nigga. So I kind of go on registration for Calabar to go drop, go then play him. As I reach there, they can't play my song. That nigga is a vulgar word.
Yes, now you have to go clean it.
Yes, they need to erase that nigga from the song. So I had to give it to a DJ to scratch that nigga out.
Yes, now.
Before they play him on air. You understand? Because children they listen and the rest of it.
Yes,
and
no.
And it's true because
wait till the listen. I make them ban fast. This is Nigeria.
The way you see that this thing be so. If you listen to other artists, we don't blow. If you listen to their first songs, when they drop, no much vulgar words. Though. Listen to Timaya now.
Yes, now even
everybody call me Timaya. You understand? You understand?
Plenty people don't say now because of radio.
That's why
now because of media and I make Nigaro change the name to Mr. Ro.
That's why you don't see me now so.
Now media now I make and change the name from Nigaro to Mr. Ro. Now media. Now Nigaro will be the answer now, but now Mr. Ro. Now they don't play most of his
now,
songs.
Those things are constant. I make me now. When I can't write my songs, I can't try to like because you need to pass the message.
Yes.
Nothing like all this nigga. If you're not passing the message in your song,
see,
then
song was sweet.
You're
see Victor AG.
It's good as not even writing at all.
See Victor AG. Again, one day where I go Victor AG Instagram page, as of January this year, that boy was if on a scale of 1 to 10, in day like 4, then he never even go anywhere, like he never to go far. Now would you polytechnic in the go now? How would you polytechnic here?
Yeah, if your time don't reach to blue for this industry, you go blue.
See,
yeah. God.
You see some great thing.
Everything is good.
You mustn't call Nash breast for and some.
I
no, now.
It's true now. That's
true.
Plain
truth.
That
you mustn't call Nash
be that I don't get to.
You see Victor A. the song now. You can play it in church. You can play it in wedding. You can play it any occasion. That song now, general. That
you just need to be creative, like, innovate, oh, innovate. Yes, there are so many things you can sing about. So, so many things.
The only people say if they, like when they go for, they say anything. Like people like they blow them out.
Yeah.
They don't blow.
Now they just
this say this music thing. Yes, he gets stage.
Now they go censor.
He gets stage when you go reach. All those stuff now you go drop. You go drop and back to back.
If they don't drop song now, like the video for NBC banner. That banana fall on you. They don't play it on radio.
But in banana fall, but in the banana. I bet see that NBC then said then two do.
NBC said they two. Then two
they
overdo.
Then overdo. Which one be banana fall?
They ban. They ban Shakiti Bobo.
Olamide.
Olamide na. That Shakiti Bobo. NBC banner. They ban.
Science students.
They ban. Then they ban Davido. That banana fall on you.
Sango down blue.
What is my? That song. You know, say, you know, my baby.
My baby.
You get where he put fork. Now radio station self. Now then they clean up, because it don't blow.
So why?
You understand? Now then go clean up. It don't blow. Even if you know plan.
That foul. This is Nigerian. Now from this guy, this is them Chinese
guy. Oh, you bo guy. Where's
the guy? Yeah, that. Now so from this thing from copy and but then again, what is the banner for? They be true.
The song don't blow, sir, before they ban it. They charge one radio station 100,000 for playing that song. Now, fast provoke. Yes, man. Now, fast provoke. First, why they go charge the radio station 100,000 for playing his song? That means that this NBC, as in that guy, I know, say, fast, na barrister, na lawyer.
Yeah, they charge
and and in Papa, that's more kids.
Femi Falana.
See, they'll meet the court.
Senior advocate of Nigeria.
Femi Falana. Fouls and my guy, then go to the university already now for when do masters. Definitely ready for UK. Yes,
are you serious?
Yes, now. I admit. He did his NYC for Ministry of Justice.
Jesus.
I find Papa now, Papa now, Femi Falana. So called the man right activist. Leave that guy there, now money.
The guy good. The guy good.
But you gotta say fast. Since fast dropped that song, as the fast pattern of music just changed. The kind of song we first can't drop now.
Oh, but what thing they happen to Mr. Easy?
This is your work now. This person
drop now.
You know the kind of song we don't sing?
I never song of present to.
All of my property. Yeah. Hey.
Okay, now you sing that song.
If I gig it, go to.
Are you singing
that? I sing that.
Then the biggest song you know, the one where we featured this guy there for London.
London.
And then bad girl. London sound. Bad girl. Somewhere they disturb the whole London.
Easy. He won't marry your Tegola
picking. He went for her graduation.
He went for her graduation.
He might want to do that two pictures.
Now when I see Easy and Otedola, now I'm shocked.
Wait. I want to understand something. I want to see. I like this topic.
I don't understand.
See, who would have fixed Mr. Easy B? Do you think Temi Otedola, let me that girl name safely did it. Do you think she's bigger than Mr. Easy? I want to ask you. Talk to me.
Understand. I'm talking
Easy
to you.
Easy is a star.
See, everywhere is still normally for Easy. Everywhere is still for Rambo. Okay. Waiting on the try reason, you know, you see. It's just like as DJ Kopi day now.
Okay.
You feel me? Otedola, daughter, what they say. Now, he get plenty men. Where go the final? You understand? Just to associate with that family, yes. That Otedola family. Yes. Are you getting it now? Just to tap from that anointing. You understand?
Okay.
Now, that gear way easy.
The date.
Fine now. The date. We won't marry now.
Who tell never doesn't want marry the date? Just
the date. I know. Now, but for easy now to date with Otedola. For that girl graduation party,
okay. The same table. Even snap picture.
He sure say he don't get legit somehow.
Okay.
You know they are see this picture for Tadola page.
For Tadola page, you know I see the picture.
Now, you know why? Okay, my content. You know why?
We think they shock me now. They say, guy,
see, you know why?
You know they can't fight when go fight together, that girl.
No, one fight.
My tell you.
You see where Mr. Easy blow. Mr. Easy don't blow for London since, so. London, they stay now.
I know.
So, in they big for London before him blow. So, that time, that girl said, come in London, they stay.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now London, they meet.
No, not for Nigeria. Now London, now.
Hey,
Easy, see, this one was big. Man, we call it hair song for you.
Oh, yeah, it's something that we've been Ghana since before those songs.
But my mother didn't first blow. So now, I'm telling you that, that's Otodola daughter now. We not say, okay, fine, Otodola gets daughter, Abby. Mr. Easy, now, in your film already, now, big boy, now, artist in B. Do you understand? They get now aligned with them, so they help each other. Because if Miss Tizzy...
And I mean Miss Tizzy, they make that girl popular.
Look at, yes, look at, you've heard that before. That's my strategy now.
They get just there, like, say, they get money, but now they make her popular.
Just like money not means they're popular.
Like, yes, man.
Check their Instagram page, you get highest followers.
You just like the Bidachi, man.
Miss Tizzy now.
You understand?
And they get herself, no, they like Nigeria, they just...
Wait, forget about the even the billionaire daughter. You know how many girls, all these stores, the UK
where they find easy.
Where they find easy to...
I know, that one.
No reason, bro. No reason. See, if you get fame for this life,
no, once you have the fame, I'll tell you normally.
I say one girl, I know one calling for the purpose of this show. See, let me they head the VDM. You want the DM? You go say, please help me.
Artist.
Yes, now. You know I'm. Everybody know I'm for you. I know one calling. You go see DM like this. You go see, you go die for the, you. I'm for you.
I hear.
Nothing me fame. Nothing me fame.
Fame, say, that one there. See, yeah. Fame, understand what they talk. I say, carry the
they are to help themselves. Let me say these things.
Now, I understand, say, easy.
The boy is talented. See, one you not going to be driving
them, pocket. Two of them know from London. I think it's Nigeria here.
No, it's Nigeria.
See, even this Kopi boyfriend, dying boyfriend, that boy too, bless him, in Papa who.
It's a sicker.
That's a sicker.
No, what for you? What's the name of small picking? Then you go banner.
If you say the manager, if you don't.
Even then, I'm from small family.
Did you say that?
If you say, nothing that happened by chance.
No, things happen by chance.
Sometimes, all these things, let the blood happen like that. People, they always be like, just fall in love, move, fall in love. Now, strategic fall in love.
Strategic
money, love, I swear. So that we go help ourselves.
That to ask what.
Now since we begin that guy now,
it just like
the music on the go. Techno, see, all those connect NBA, them. Sakodi.
See this guy now. See this guy. In just release something last now.
LX, yes. That's what makes sense.
It makes sense. That dollar.
Last, rich kid.
I don't say. You know, last game money. Last game money.
In Papa, now we form when PDP the power. You want how much? If it's tomorrow,
LX. I just say buy house.
This guy
big boy. From rich family, look at this guy.
That Starboy, that Starboy, that Starboy. Boy.
Why not come out from Starboy?
Don't come out.
Let's get money now. I'm looking for Karo, that song. Then the two drum now.
Then when it comes to play.
I get one day when you come Dream FM for Enugu. Aye, fresh boy.
Miss Tizzy is big in London. He's very big in London.
The guy, he dropped.
Fame can give you a whole lot of shit, man.
Everybody wants to hobnob with a famous person. Everybody one day with you. Because even through yourself,
I say fame, they like pregnancy, guy. Everybody celebrates with you. Everybody want to rejoice with you. But nobody know how many times you were fucked, man. I tell you. I tell you, guy. Like, if Karo carry Belena, nobody know how many times. Wait, you don't understand. But everybody see the pregnancy. Ah, thank God you are pregnant, to my sister. That's just how film is, so. Okay, see, we host stage now for about 3 weeks now. We don't try. No, see, say one or two go walk out. Maybe come on here now. Call on one or two again. See, call. Or I blew that someone will just come out from nowhere, say he came out from nowhere. Buchano just came out from nowhere, all of a sudden he's running over. Thank God go punish
him. It's always like that. Why is
no,
that?
No, God go punish him.
They don't see all your sleepless nights.
They will never see. Because they were not there.
I just came out from nowhere.
The truth is, they were never there when you experienced all this.
Buchano came out from nowhere and he's taking over the industry. And God go punish him.
It's just like...
Human beings are always there to talk.
Let me tell you, Buchano. It's just like when maybe you see a guy now, as a girl, you see a guy in the drive Benz. Now, you can't align with the guy on a con day. He can't take you out now. Maybe he can't say what he go chop. He won't carry you go one place and say no today, that wow. Just every place. You come home and say, this boy stingy. Do you know what? You know how much? You know what it's taking to get that money? To get money, how do?
My brother.
Not from school zero.
That is the season that's over.
Guys. No. Is that why they drag me?